The best story we've got is we sold one of these to a plumbing supply company up in Toowoomba, and they couldn't get staff, particularly qualified staff, truck drivers.
Yep.
They had this little girl, she was only 5'3", she was an ex-truckie.
Yep.
And she used to deliver all these hot water services all out around that back country up there.
Yep.
And so they bought one of these, and she'd go all day delivering all these heat pumps and all these hot water services.